This is a demonstration of my Fender Mustang modified short scale bass. Today's signal chain is the bass into a Line 6 Pod Go through a Gallien Kruger 800 RB model straight into the computer. No EQ, no compression. Today's song is from the first Carlos and the Suspiroes record called Bitter Convictions. I originally recorded this bass part on a fretless Ibanez Gary Willis model, but today we're going to recut it on the Fender Mustang. Hope you enjoy.